You have always cooked the best food I have ever tasted. As a kid, I always wanted your superpower, the power of spreading smiles through cooking delicious food. And as a 12-year-old boy, when I made my first pav bhaji and served it to you, you smiled. From then, you have inspired me to be the best version of myself. And today, when millions of people try my recipes and I put smiles on their faces, it's because of you, Ma. Thank you for gifting me your superpower.